Are these great and mighty things which thou knowest not? Oh. When you commit a crime, and you're the sheriff, poo, and you said, well, I can't get arrested, but I've informed you that it's against the law. See, quite often when people go to prison or jail, yes, goes on their record, and the lowest totem on the totem pole, yes, it's the dishwasher. Now, the thought was, yes, that you would have me washing dishes for the rest of my life. I'd end up in some restaurant that, well, they're not really concerned about the protection orders. No. And then as soon as I get a job, you're going to garnish my wages. Pooh. And I'll owe $400,000 in back child support. Well, yesterday, I got shown, yes, exactly what you're doing. And I have washed dishes before. I've worked at Luigi's in Spokane. Yes. I worked for a Chinese restaurant in Spokane. Yeah. I worked for a Japanese restaurant in Spokane. In fact, I washed a lot of dishes when I was in my early 20s. And the thought was that, well, we're not going to enforce the rights of American citizens. Yes. Now in Matthew 4, yes, then was Jesus led up of the Spirit into the wilderness to be tempted of the devil. And when he had fasted 40 days and 40 nights, he was afterward and hungered. Yes, it doesn't say he was thirsty. It was a water fast. And when the tempter came to him, he said, if thou be the Son of God, command that these stones be made bread. But he answered and said, it is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. Yes. Now there's this thought of eating. And I would think, going through the wage garnishments of every dissolution of marriage in the United States, yes, I'd like to know the employers, yes, that end up having to employ those that have their wages garnished. Now, you wouldn't think that corporations would be concerned about it, but I think they would, yes. This whole thought of having your wages garnished, yes, where you didn't get any notice of court hearings, where the marriage certificate was issued from the United Nations, yes. Where custody was taken from me, from my sons, yes. And then you didn't give me a dissolution of marriage, so I would not know, yes, that you actually issued two of them. Now, this idea of eating, yes. It is written, man shall not live by bread alone. Poop. Oh, poop. Now, today, for all of those that are legally or professionally liable for the enforcement of the laws, I want to know where you've been eating. Because it seems to me that your family always has to have some sort of mutating food product so that you can keep yourselves under control. Now, this idea of going out to a restaurant, yes, a buffet, ooch, the hotel kitchen, ooch, you know. You have to get your legal substances into the actual food supply without Cisco knowing, ouch, without Dairy Queen. Oh, why don't you get me the actual commercial? Why don't you get me right now? Every place that those that are legally liable for the enforcement of laws, where did you been, where'd you eat? And then get me the wage garnishment and let's see. The sheriff's in the restaurant, yes, and the garnishee's in the kitchen doing the dishes. Yes. Because how you do this right now is you sit there in the fucking restaurant knowing who the employees of the kitchen are because you put them there, poach. And if they don't